Hey fantastics, welcome back to my channel. कैसे हैं आप सब लोग? मैं बहुत 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 अच्छी हूँ guys. जैसे कि आप इस वीक के वीडियो से देख सकते हैं कि we are finally doing a fantastic tri-zit. So fantastic tri-zit, if you guys have joined the channel recently और आपको नहीं पता कि fantastic tri-zit क्या होता है, so in fantastic tri-zit मैं आप लोगों के बहुत सारे dares जो आप लोगों ने मुझे नीचे दिए होते हैं in the comment section, मैं वो सारे डैश लेके उनको टेस्ट करती हूँ इन दिस वीडियो. फैंटास्टिक ट्राइजिट के इस एपिसोड में यू गाइस विल हैव अ लिटरल न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट और ये सारे डैश बिल्कुल नए हैं गाइस. इसमें मैंने एक भी डेयर रिपीट नहीं किया हुआ है और ये है सारे डैश. सो शाउट आउट टू एवरीवन. सो दीज आर ऑल द डैश और यहाँ पे भी बाकी डैश है. सो इन टोटल इसमें पूरे 10 डेज हैं और जैसे हमेशा हम लोग करते हैं, हम लोग एक व्हील घुमाने वाले हैं एंड देन जो भी डेर आएगा वो हम लोग करने वाले हैं और मैं वो व्हील अभी घुमा के आप लोग को दिखाऊंगी कि कौन है वो लकी पीपल जिनके डेयर्स आज स्ट्राइक होने वाले हैं. सो गाइज मेक श्योर इफ यू गाइज वॉन्ट टू एंटर हियर एंड इफ यू गाइज वॉन्ट शाउट आउट लाइक दिस, then make sure you guys give me some dares in the comments below and make sure you give this video 900 likes. So if you give this video 900 likes then I will make a part 2 of this videos and usme main pure Nooglu Nooborox recipes rakhungi. So make sure you give this video a like and make sure we can reach 900 likes and you guys know 50k goal is still on. Please make it 50k subscribers until my birthday, that is on 23rd April. So I wish like you guys can complete 50k, but yeah, we are still 35k strong and we can do better. So make sure you guys subscribe and yeah, that's all for the bakbak and without talking much, let's get started with the dare. So as you guys can see, here is our wheel और इस पे पूरे के पूरे 10 days है. So अब मैं इसको spin करूंगी और इसमें जो dare आएगा वो हम लोग करने वाले हैं आज. Let's see who is lucky person जिसका dare आज test होने वाला है. So let's spin. The dare number one, which is the dare to make fluffy slime without shaving foam or foaming hand wash or other foaming things. And this is from Monica Grover. So yeah, thank you Monica for your dare and I accept your dare now. So let's see how we can make fluffy slime without any foaming or shaving foam. Let's see now. So fantastics, first we need our bowl and now let's add some fevicol. I am going to add a little bit of fevicol और इस वीडियो में मैं जो भी इंग्रेडिएंट यूज कर रही हूँ वो सारे के सारे आपको नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन में मिल जाएंगे अगर वो आपके पास नहीं है तो. और यू गाइज कैन बाय इट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट लिंक विच इज माई शॉप. दैट वुड बी सुपर 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 हेल्पफुल फॉर दिस चैनल. सो मेक श्योर यू गाइज परचेज फ्रॉम दैट इफ यू गाइज आर परचेजिंग फ्रॉम ऑनलाइन एंड या. So this is how much fevicol I am going to take and so now the ingredient that will make this slime fluffy is face wash and you guys can use literally any brand. I am using this because I have this at home and this is not I use personally, this is what my brother use, but yeah, whatever, but yeah, this brand you guys can take literally any face wash. So yeah, we are going to take this and we are going to pour it into the slime. So this is how the face wash looks and this is how much we are going to take and just add it. Aur isme hame shayad you guys can see this is weirdly activating the slime as well. See, it is making the slime super super fluffy. So just keep on mixing it और अब हम लोग इसमें थोड़ा सा पानी ऐड करेंगे to make the bubbles rise और हम लोग इसमें अभी 2 teaspoons पानी ऐड करेंगे like that much. और अब इसको मिक्स करेंगे until it does mix in और जैसे कि आप लोग देख सकते हैं ये bubbles में create हो रहे हैं. so अब इसको ऐसे ही करते करते we can create a lot of bubbles. and it will be super super fluffy with a lot of air bubbles. So you guys can see it is super super fluffy. Just mix it like this. Oh my god, this looks super fluffy, you guys. Doesn't this look super fluffy? And you guys can see it is becoming super super fluffy. I have been mixing it for like 10 minutes, so now it's like super super fluffed up. You guys can use pretty much anything like Fair and Lovely face wash or Pond's or something that has white bubbles, like white texture, or something like Clean and Clear foaming face wash which has a foaming ingredient in it. So that, but as we are talking, it has been super 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 fluffed up. Or ab hum log isme activator add karenge. I am going to add my Fantastic Lens solution. और यस, दिस इज अ लेंस सॉल्यूशन दैट आई मेड एट होम. सो अगर आप लोग को जानना है कि हम लोग घर में कॉन्टैक्ट लेंस सॉल्यूशन कैसे बनाएं, सो यू गाइस कैन चेक आउट द आई कार्ड ओवर हियर. यू गाइस विल नो. और इसको बनाना सुपर 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 इजी है, यू गाइस कोई भी बना सकता है. एंड या यू गाइस कैन चेक आउट दैट वीडियो. और मैं वो एक्टिवेटर अभी यूज करने वाली हूँ इस स्लाइम को एक्टिवेट करने के लिए. बट लेट्स कलर द स्लाइम अ लिटिल बिट फर्स्ट. So let's add some color. So I am going to add this food coloring, this apple green food coloring to my fluffy slime. So aap log acche se usko dekh saken ki asli mein kitni fluffy ho chuki hai. So let's add a little bit green and I think that's enough. Now let's mix. You guys, this looks super super nice. And the activation process will be fast forwarded, so enjoy. So fantastic. As you guys can see, our fluffy slime is super done, and you guys can see it is extremely fluffy and it looks really similar to a shaving foam or a shaving gel, anything like that, fluffy slime. And this is super super nice, you guys. And you guys can see it is super fluffy, but it is just a little bit sticky. But अगर हम लोग इसको overnight set होने के लिए रखेंगे, then after that it will not be this much sticky. And yeah, you guys can see it is just amazing. It is a super 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 fluffy slime, as you guys can see. It is super stretchy as well, and it is just literally amazing. You guys can see how fluffy this is. Let's go to our second den. Yeah, let's see. So Fantastics, let's see which Fantastics will get this second den. So yeah, let's just spin. So hame mila hai fourth dare. Let's see who is the fourth dare and kya hai fourth dare. So the fourth dare is, I dare you to make a peel off mask and Colgate foam slime with Fantastic contact lens solution. Please, the love you. And this is from Hina Modi. So, Hinamudi, thank you for giving this dare. Or, yeah, let's see if fantastic contact lens solution can make slime without glue and can make slime with peel off mask or not. So, yeah, let's see and let's get started. So, fantastics, let's take our slime bowl and let's make some Colgate foam first. So, I'm going to add a little bit of Colgate because it also contains sugar and sugar se hamari slime bahut deactivate hoti hai. So I will tell you to like not make slime with this and don't make too much slime with this because wo kafi jaldi deactivate ho jayegi. So yeah, let's add a little bit of water, Colgate. Or you guys can use a bottle and just add a little bit of Colgate in that bottle and then make it a foam, but I'm going to use this method since it is a little bit easier. You guys can see the foam that is coming on the top. Just keep on mixing it, guys. So fantastic. Main isko mix kar rahi hu from 10 minutes or after 10 minutes. This is how it looks. मैं इसमें add करना है a little bit of peel off mask. You guys can literally just purchase it anywhere and I am going to add a little bit of this, like this much, because it's like super good for your skin as well. So I'm not going to waste too much of it. And yeah, so this is how it looks, you guys. Doesn't it look super nice? This looks amazing and super nice. So I am just going to add the Colgate foam into it and then we'll see if fantastic contact lens solution can activate this or not. So yeah, let's add our Colgate foam a little bit, otherwise we will lose its clarity. So here is the Colgate foam and let's mix. As you guys can see, it is literally just thinning the consistency super badly and this looks so good, you guys. It looks amazing. It has so many glitters. Let's add fantastic contact lens solution and let's see if it can save the slime or not. So let's add a little bit first. We don't need to add too much and we need to activate it very slowly. You guys know. So let's mix. Fantastic. As you guys can see, here is our slime and fantastic solution did save it. It is a very nice clear slime and it has a lot of glitters as you guys can see. And yeah, this is just amazing. It does make a lot of bubbles because it is a face mask. And yeah, it is amazing. So if you guys want me to make another part, then make sure you guys complete the like goal, which is the 900 like goal. So yeah, and please give me more dares in the comments below so I can bring you guys more fresh dares and entertaining videos. So yeah guys, that's all. Make sure you guys are subscribed and your notifications are on. And yeah guys, that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. And I love you guys so much. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.